Look at all this awesome food.
So much food.
Christmas Around the World Festival, which is so great. Ellen is here in Father Hezekiah.
That's right.
There you go. I want to make sure I got that right out. I called you Feather. I apologize. So this is going to be an amazing festival, and the food here, like we were talking earlier, this is all Middle Eastern stuff, right?
That's
right. But tell us about the festival.
That's right. Well, we're from St. George Church. We have Christians from the Middle East, all over the Middle East at our particular parish, but we're participating in a very exciting event called Christmas Around the World here in Sacramento. Ladies coming from Eastern Europe, throughout the Middle East, even Africa, bringing their old world recipes, their old world delights that they learned from their mothers and grandmothers, and preparing them for the citizens of Sacramento here this coming Saturday at Christmas Around the World.
That is so cool. 27th annual, so you guys have been doing this for a long time.
Oh, absolutely. It's a wonderful tradition and opportunity to share a common faith and to be able to share those gifts that we've received with the people of Sacramento, and everyone's welcome to come. It's on Alhambra Avenue at Annunciation Greek Orthodox Church, and we'll be joining there in their beautiful hall. And like I say, ladies from all over the world to share their gifts.
Wow, and Ellen, trying all these unique foods, maybe things you've never tried before, and
definitely,
it's coming from, you know, the old cookbooks from years ago. So what do you have here? You're going to do a little demo for us.
Yeah, we have a lot of, we're highlighting from our parish the typical Middle Eastern foods, starting off with the salad, also known as tabbouleh for us, with like fresh parsley, tomatoes, cucumbers, a little bit of everything. Mm-hmm. We also have the ground beef with burghul crust, and it comes two ways, either fried or baked.
Okay.
And this here is a variety of different pies, all handmade by the ladies of our parish. Everything from the dough to the filling to the spices and everything inside.
Yeah, what is this one here?
That is the cheese one. That's actually the one I'm gonna show real quick.
How to make, okay, and then this one?
That's spinach pie.
Okay.
And we have a meat pie and our chicken rolls.
Just try to decide which one I want to take a bite of right now.
I know, pick and choose.
Can we talk about the presentation too? Because everything looks beautiful.
Yeah.
So let's see the little demo here. You're gonna make one of the cheese pies.
One of these, here.
One of the cheese pies. And so we'll start off with the doughs, which is all homemade, flattening it out, and we have a little cheese blend over here with fresh herbs, usually either thyme or oregano.
Okay.
So we'll usually do the filling, get that in there, and then it's a nice little pinch and a squeeze on both sides.
Get that.
Just like that.
Very simple. How long does it take to make one? To cook down the oven here?
Probably 20 minutes.
Yeah, 20 minutes or so.
Yeah, 20 minutes.
All right, I can't wait anymore.
Okay.
I
gotta take this.
It's just ready to eat.
Essentially, we make twice as much as we need. So now half of it is gonna be gone.
Wow.
That's fantastic. So people are able to get a look at some of these wonderful foods, and then these are recipes that have been shared down through generations.
Through generations, not one particular set recipe. It's all passed down from grandparents to great-grandparents all the way down the line.
What other types of foods are going to be at the festival? I mean, there's a lot right here. We got more at the festival, okay?
This is highlighting our parish's food, but we have 10 other parishes along at this event, and it's all, like Father Hezekiah said, coming from all over the world.
From Serbia, even from Africa, Ethiopia, from Jordan and Palestine, Syria, through all of the Eastern world. It's an amazing bouquet of the most delicious things you're ever gonna participate in, ever have a chance to eat, and it's really a unique event.
Yeah, blending everybody together and sharing food. People love to eat, right?
Okay. That's right.
And I know Gary does, so I don't know what's next on his list.
Did we say which one this one was?
Dessert.
Because that's a gorgeous
one. Dessert.
That's dessert.
That is called knafe. It's a sweetened cheese with shredded phyllo dough on top. And we will usually bake it, and then on top of that, we'll drizzle some simple syrup, add a little pistachio in there, and have that option. We also have our dessert crepes, which comes either in a walnut filling, but this one here is our cheese filling. Clearly, we love cheese.
Good stuff. Cheese is on the menu.
We love cheese.
The Christmas Around the World Festival, and it's 27th year that.